Bloody men are like bloody buses. You wait for about a year, and as soon as one approaches your stop, two or three others appear. You look at them, flashing their indicators, offering you a ride. You're trying to read the destinations. You haven't much time to decide. If you make a mistake, there is no turning back. Jump off, and you'll stand there and gaze while the cars and the taxis and lorries go by, and the minutes, the hours, the days.